Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, a homogeneous differential equation of the form dx over dy is equal to h of x over y can be solved by making the substitution a, y is equal to vx, b, v is equal to yx, c, x is equal to vy, d, x is equal to v. Let's start the solution. Now, if the homogeneous differential equation is of the form dx over dy is equal to h of x over y, then the substitution x over y is equal to v is made, that is x is equal to vy, and which is our option C. Hence the answer for the above question is C. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.